I was not able. And water through a rusted pipe could make the sense that I do. Gurgle and mutter, hiss and stutter, moan words like water, rush, foam, choke. Having waited this long of a winter, I feel only croak and sigh.
Sleeping. Oh,
guitar playing in pennies. They're up to their knees in money in the dirt of the churchyard steps. Oh, Mom, that man, he ripped out his lining, tore out a piece of his body to show us his clean, quilted heart. Oh, Mom, I wonder when I'll be waking. It's just that there's so much to do and I'm tired of sleeping. Just that there's so much to do. I'm tired of sleeping. Her bones are twisting and dancing. She's fighting for her small life. Oh, Mom, I wonder when I'll be waking. It's just that there's so much to do and I'm tired of sleeping. Oh, Mom, I wonder when I'll be waking. It's just that there's so much to do and I'm tired of sleeping. Oh, Mom, I wonder when I'll be waking. It's just that there's so much to do and I'm tired of sleeping. There's a sound across the alley of cold metal touching skin, and you can see if you look in her window that she has gone and cut her hair again in straight lines. The wind has swept them through the apartment. She won't need them anymore. 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 She's cut down on her lovers, though she still dreams of them night. She's growing straight lines where once were flowers. She is streamlined. She is taking the shade down from light. Just see the straight lines. Wants to. to finally kill the delusions. She won't need them anymore, anymore, anymore. There's a sound across the alley of cold metal, too close to the bone. And you can see, if you look in her window, the face of a woman finally alone. Behind straight lines, fingerprints on me from you. Other evidence has shown that you and I are still alone. We skirt around the danger zone and don't talk about it later. Marlena watches from the wall. Her mocking smile says it all as she records the rise and fall of every soldier passing. But the only soldier now is me. I'm fighting things I cannot see. I think it's called my destiny that I am changing. Marlena. I walked to your house in the afternoon by the butcher shop with the sawdust strewn. Don't give away the goods too soon is what she might have told me. And I tried so hard to resist when you held me in your handsome fist and reminded me of the night we kissed and of why I should be leaving. My man who watches from the wall, her mocking smile says it all as she records the rise and fall of every soldier passing. But the only soldier now is me. Fighting things I cannot see. I think it's called my destiny that I am changing. Marlena on the wall. Rise and fall of every soldier passing. But the only soldier now is me. I'm fighting things I cannot see. I think it's called my destiny that I am changing. Marlena on the wall. And even if I am in love with you, all this to say, what's it to you? Observe the blood, the rose tattoo of the fingerprints on me from you. Other evidence has shown that you and I are still alone. We skirt around the danger zone and don't talk about it later. I tried so hard to resist when you held me in your handsome fist and reminded me of the night we kissed and of why I should be leaving. Marlena watches from the wall. Her mocking smile says it all as she records the rise and fall of every man who's been here. But the only one here now is me. I'm fighting things I cannot see. I think it's called my destiny that I am changing, 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 changing. My man watches from the wall. Her mocking smile says it all. She records the rise and fall of every soldier passing. But the only soldier now is me. I'm fighting things I cannot see. I think it's called my destiny that I am changing. Thank you. is a woman who's drinking and her dress is so tight you can see every breath that she takes, every sigh, every sway. You can hear everything that they say. Something's begun like a war or a family or friendship or a fast love affair. Believe as he does. She is moved by the thing that she sees in his face when he talks of a cause. Every sigh, every sway, you can hear everything that they say. Something's begun like a war or a family or friendship or fast love affair. Everything that they say. Something's begun like a war or a family or friendship or a fast love affair. She leans against him, her dress is so red. The talk of the salt and the truth and the bread. The night goes along, the fan goes around, in the room off the street. The end of the town, every sigh, every sway, you can hear everything that they say. Something's begun like a war or a family or friendship or a fast love affair. Every sigh, every sway, you can hear everything that they say. Something's begun like a war or a family or friendship. Time. The sun is fading fast upon the slides and fast upon the swings of indecision in the wintertime. And the dimming diamonds scattering in the park, and the tickling and the trembling of freeze tag in the dark. We play that we're actors on a movie screen. I will be Dietrich and you can be Dean. You stand with your hand in your pocket and lean against the wall. You will be Bogart and I will be Bacall. We can only say yes now to the sky, to the street, to the night. Slow fade now to black. Play me one more game of chivalry, you and me. Do you see where I've been hiding in this hide and seek? And we go to the playground in the wintertime. The sun is fading fast upon the slides to the past, upon the swings of indecision in the wintertime, 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 wintertime. We can say yes now to the sky, to the street, to the night. We can only say yes now to the sky, to the street, to the night. Pictures in your eyes of coffee shops and morning streets and the blue and silent sunrise. But night is the cathedral where we recognize the sign. We strangers know each other now as part of the whole design. Oh, hold me like a baby that will not fall asleep. Curl me up inside you and let me hear you through the heat. Oh, you're the jester of this courtyard with a smile like a girl's, distracted by the women with the dimples and the curls, by the pretty and the mischievous, by the timid and the blessed, by the blowing skirts of ladies who promise to gather you to their breast. Oh, hold me like a baby that will not fall asleep. Curl me up inside you and let me hear you through the heat. Oh, you have hands of rain and water and that earring in your ear. The wisdom on your face denies the number of your years. With the fingers of the potter and the laughing tail of the fool, the arranger of disorder with your strange and simple. Yeah, now I've met me another spinner of strange and gauzy threads, with a long and slender body and a bump upon the head. Oh, hold me like a baby that will not fall asleep. Curl me up inside you and let me hear you through the heat. Oh, with a long and slender body and the sweetest, softest hands, and we'll blow away forever soon and go on to different lands. And please do not ever look for me, but with me you will stay. And you will hear yourself in song blowing by one day. But now hold me like a baby that will not fall asleep. Curl me up inside you and let me hear you through the heat.
Thank you.
second floor. I live upstairs from you. Yes, I think you've seen me before. If you hear something late at night, some kind of trouble, some kind of fight, just don't ask me what it was. Just don't ask me what it was. Just don't ask me what it was. I think it's 'cause I'm clumsy. I try not to talk too loud. Maybe it's because I'm crazy. I try not to act too proud. And they only hit till you cry. And after that, you don't ask why. You just don't argue anymore. Just don't argue anymore. Just don't argue. Yes, I think I'm okay. I walked into the door again. Well, if you ask, that's what I'll say. It's not your business anyway. I guess I'd like to be alone with nothing broken, nothing thrown. Just don't ask me how I am. Just don't ask me how I am. Me how I am. My name is Luca. I live on the second floor. I live upstairs from you. Yes, I think you've seen me before. If you hear something late at night, some kind of trouble, some kind of fright, just don't ask me what it was. Just don't ask me. Just don't ask me what it was. They only hit till you cry. And after that, you don't ask why. Just don't argue anymore. Just don't argue anymore. Just don't argue anymore.
Lose me on the
after that I'll be admitted.
If you want me, Still feel
them still feel that love as they did before. Soldier came knocking upon the queen's door. He said, I am not fighting for you anymore. And the queen knew she'd seen his face someplace before. And slowly she led him inside. He said, I've watched your palace up here on the hill, and I've wondered who's the woman for whom we all kill. But I'm leaving tomorrow, and you can do what you will. Only first I am asking you why. Down the long narrow hall he was led, into her room with her tapestries red. And she never once took the crown from her head. She asked him there to sit down. He said, I see you now, and you are so very young. But I've seen more battles lost than I have battles won. And I've got this intuition, says it's all for your fun. And now will you tell me why? Well, the young queen, she fixed him with an arrogant eye. She said, you won't understand, and you may as well try. But her face was a child's, and he thought she would cry. But she closed herself up like a fan. She said, I've swallowed a secret burning thread. It cuts me inside, and often I've bled. And he laid his hand then on the top of her head, and he bowed her down to the ground. Tell me, how hungry are you? How weak you must feel as you are living here alone, and you are never revealed. But I won't march again on your battlefield. And he took her to the window to see. And the sun, it was gold, though the sky, it was gray. And she wanted more than she ever say. But she knew how it frightened her, and she turned away and would not look at his face again. He said, I want to live as an honest man, to get all I deserve and to give all I can, and to love a young woman who I don't understand. Your Highness, your ways are very strange. But the crown had fallen, and she thought she would break. And she stood there, ashamed of the way her heart ached. And she took him to the doorstep, and she asked him to wait. She would only be a moment inside. And out in the distance, her order was heard. The soldier was killed, still waiting for her.
while the queen went on strength and solitude she preferred, the battle continued on. To the woman who has come in, she is shaking her umbrella, and I look the other way as they are kissing their hellos, and I'm pretending not to see them, and instead I pour the milk. I open up the paper, there's a story of an actor who had died while he was drinking. It was no one I had heard of, and I'm turning to the horoscope and looking for the funnies when I'm feeling someone watching me, and so I raise my head. There's a woman on the outside looking inside. Does she see me? No, she does not really see me, for she sees her own reflection. And I'm trying not to notice that she's hitching up her skirt, and while she's straightening her stockings, her hair has gotten wet. Da 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 da